The Honourable Member for Arthur-Virden.
Madam Speaker, the great constituency of Arthur-Virden has been in the existence for 30 years. It was created by the distribution in 1989, combining the former constituencies of Arthur and Virden. The Arthur-Virden constituency is in the southwest corner of the province that borders up to Ryden Mountain, Spruce Woods, Saskatchewan, and North Dakota, and the beautiful Turtle Mountain Provincial Park. Arthur-Virden constituency's two biggest industries are agriculture sector and the oil and gas sector. Jim Downey was the first MLA for Arthur-Virden, who served in 1977 to 1999. He was a cabinet minister for the progressive conservative governments of Sterling Lyon and Gary Filmon. He was a deputy premier during the Filmon government. Larry McGuire, the second MLA of Arthur-Virden, who served from 1999 to 2013. While an MLA, Larry served as a number of critical roles in the opposition PC party. I was elected as MLA in a by-election in 2014 and was re-elected in 2016. During this time, I served as Deputy Speaker, Board Member for the International Peace Gardens and the Fiscal Responsibility Committee. Madam Speaker, one major thing that three of us had in common was that we loved to fundraise for the party. During the recent boundary changes in 2018 with the Manitoba Boundary Commission, Arthur-Virden will no longer be a constituency in the next provincial election. I want to take this opportunity to thank each of the constituents of Arthur-Virden constituency for the past, current, and future support as your MLA. I am now pleased to take on the candidate for the next provincial election for Turtle Mountain, which will make up 50% of the old Arthur-Virden constituency. Madam Speaker, you have to look at it this way. It is the end of a 30-year dynasty for Arthur-Virden, but a beginning of a new one for Turtle Mountain. Thank you, Madam Speaker.